And we're going to be working out. We're doing the wilderness workout. And we're getting wilderness ready. We're preparing our mind, bodies, and spirits for us being in the wilderness. Yeah?
Yep.
Yeah. So you feel good?
Feel good.
Yes. So we noticed a little changes in our bodies, and I feel awesome. So I'm so glad that you guys are helping me with this because, you know, I didn't have the motivation to do it before. So I just thank you guys for joining us. I hope it's helping you as much as it's helping us. And also, Rebecca and I, we're talking about doing a 30-day liquid fast for dieting purposes. And cleansing your mind, body, and spirit as well, because we'll be praying and stuff as well. But it's like a fast, but it's just liquids only, yeah? So we're going to let you guys, I hope you guys join us in that. We're going to let you know when it will be. We're deciding on the dates.
Yes.
Okay? So stay tuned, guys. We're going to make sure you have your water. We got cucumber water today. And I put a little apple cider vinegar in mine by mistake, really, but I think it's going to be okay. And then you get your towel. Make sure you have something to wipe yourself. We may use weights, but what I want to do today is I'm going to jump some rope while Sister Aqua Rebecca keeps walking. So we're going to try to work that out. Okay, so if you have a jump rope and you want to jump with me, let's do it. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go. Praise AHAYAH, Bahashim Yashaya. Okay, just make sure your stomach is tight. If you have your belt on, make sure your knees are always slightly bent. Breathe up and out. Good. Breathe up. Big breath and out. And up and out. Last one. Up. Out. Looking right and left. Let's go. Here we go. Look right and left. And right. Five, six, seven. One more set. Okay. Stretch the neck out. Your stomach in tight. You gotta practice holding your stomach in. Air the shoulder. Let's go. Come on. Bring your ear over to your shoulder. Stretching out the neck. Shoulders. Holding your stomach tight. This last four. Four. Three. Shoulders up and down. Bring it up. 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 Four. Three. Two. Last set. Again. One. Good. Five. Ooh, that feels so good. Take it back. To the back. Roll it. One. Two. Three. Knees are bent. Five. Six. To the front. Let's go. Here we go. One. Come on. Five. Six. Seven. To the back. Last time. Here we go. And back. Ooh, that feels so good. To the front. Last set. Here we go. One. Four, three, two, and on the side. Let's arm up. Stretch it out. Here we go. And up. You feel okay? So we're gonna go reach up on your tippy toes. Stand up. Down. Okay? Up. Up. Okay, stop first. Up, middle, down. Up, middle. Good job. I'm watching you back up, okay? Don't play with me. Hold that stomach in and walk. Come on. Ooh. You're beautiful. Did I tell you? Did I tell you you're beautiful? Did I tell you you're beautiful? Raise the highest. You're beautiful. We already did that talk about the self-esteem and stuff. It's important to work on your self-esteem, you know? You gotta know you're beautiful, inside and out. Because as the daughters of Zion, we've been through a lot. Come on. We've been through a lot. I know. Esau was trying to wear you out, girl. I know. He was wearing me out. I'm so glad to be out of that barn. I don't know how y'all take it. It's not until you leave that you realize what a mess it is over there. You understand, right? It's a bunch of nonsense, Aqua. I don't know why you're still here. Girl, you know you're supposed to leave. You know you're supposed to be out of there. That's right. Come on. Pack your bag and walk out the door, girl. That's all it takes. I get a lot of messages on YouTube like, how are we supposed to leave? What we gonna do? Girl, just pack your bag and go. It's just that simple. Praise the higher. We have been conditioned to stay in Babylon. We have been programmed to feel like there's no other life outside America. Oh, just more of Esau tricks, that's all, yeah? Girl, break the chains. Break the chains of bondage. Aqua, run! Run, girl! Run! Get him out of there! I'm being very dramatic today, but it's that serious, Aqua. Come on. Aqua, young. I'm talking to all of y'all. Raise the higher. Here we go, big box. Hold that stomach in. Don't forget to breathe. Come on. Come walk with Kana. We're doing a lot of walking, yeah? But it's good. It's good for your mind, body, and soul. Especially when you're raising a higher when you're doing it. Hallelujah, Ahayah, Bahashim, Yashaya, Wakadashu, Wak. Praise the higher. Praise the higher. All that stomach in, Aqua. Woo! Squeeze it. The more you do it, the better you get at it. Right? Especially with the working out. I tell you, I'm hot already. I had to thank you guys for encouraging me to do this. Because I hardly know I've been saying I was going to work out for years, and I hadn't done nothing. So I needed to do it in this way to involve you guys in it. Y'all make me feel good. Praise Ahayah. Y'all help me a lot. Y'all don't realize how much y'all help me. Especially when I see the children of Israel coming out of Babylon. Oh my. I get excited. Praise Ahayah. Hey. Because every day it's an example of Ahayah's word being true. Praise Ahayah. I know y'all laughing at my head because I got some braids going on up in here. It's okay. Come on, pick those feet. Up, up, up. Come on. Come on. pick up. Who knows the ways of AHAYAH? Surely the Kodash will walk. That's the Holy Spirit. Kodash is holy, Rawak is spirit. Come on. Praise AHAYAH. We're going to walk today. We're going to get it going. Come on, I got to lose this weight. This weight, Aqua. I got to lose it. Come on. Hey. I'm from the tribe of Judah, too. Come on. And I'm from the ghetto, too. Come on. Brooklyn. Hey. Come on. Listen. Come on, get those knees up. You climb the mountain. Come on. You focus. You mean business. You're going to do it the whole thing today, yeah? You're not going to stop. I'm going to keep going. Hey, come on. I don't even know if y'all can hear. I'm talking to you, Aqua. I see you in here. Uh-oh. Keep going, keep going. Don't you stop, Aqua. Hey. Then let go back. Heel to the floor. Press it down. That's how you stretch out your calf muscle. Come on. And if you like to hop, you can add them up. Yeah? Rebecca into a low impact. I'll take it up high. Come on. Yeah? Come on. Breathe. Shoot. 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 Hold your stomach in. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four.
Yeah, you really feeling that burn. This is the kind of burn.
Yashaya don't change. He is the same. He is the same power that brought you out of Egypt. He is the same power that destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah. He is the same power that delivered Moses. Yeah? He's the same. He don't change. If he said, come out of her, my people, I got you. You ain't got to worry, right? Come on. Yes. And if he says Babylon is going to be destroyed, it's going to be destroyed. You better get ready. You better come out of Babylon, y'all. Let's go. Hey. Okay, let me try another one. So I'm going to go up and over. Up and over. Again, you squeeze in that stomach tight as you come, bring your knee up. Every time you bring that knee up, squeeze it out. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Squeeze the stomach. Up and down. Up and down. It's like two knees up. Two knees up. It's the same thing. You just forcing the one over. Two knees up. So you can do it like that. Four. Come on. Three more. Two more. Last one. Walk it out. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Walking hard and strong today. Get your arms out. Which part? Get those arms up. Stomach tight. And breathe. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. And come on. Working those arms. Holding that stomach in. Concentrating on the higher. Thanking the higher for your blessing. For waking you up this morning. For giving you breath. Praise the higher. Come on. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Take it back to the middle. Let's go. 8, 4. Take it down, here we go. Hey. Go back. Yeah, this is good. Four.
Let the light
come on. To the middle, let's go.
And the right.
Woo! And the world. This is for the righteous, y'all. All my righteous people. One more step, all the righteous people. Let's go. 8, 7, 6. Four. Walk out. Oh my God, that was hard. Yeah. Now, we're going to just turn the clock back to the side. Twist, keep going, twist. Come on. I want you to add the arms. Come on. Hold that stomach. We're keeping it low impact right now. But you know we gotta run, right? For all my running, you get ready to run, right? Even if you never ran before, what if you run with us this time, okay? Try it. It's not that bad. Come on, 4 more. 4. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Walk it out. Here we go. Hey. Okay. Rebecca, she's going to keep a low impact. And those of you who feel like running, come on. Hey. I feel this when I do this. Hold your stomach in. Come on, y'all.
Move the energy. We don't ask for too much.
Other side!
Come on, come on, come on. Get out of Babylon. Come on.
Yeah.
I will honor the fact that we love you. We will always be there. We have the chance.
Chanta, roll it up and flow.
We're fucking love. Thank you.
You feel that? Okay, left foot out, right knee, stretch out that hamstring. Really bring it up. That's alpha Bible. Reach down and grab that toe. Yeah, stretch it out. Good. You should feel a real good stretch in the back of your leg. Okay, other leg. Right foot out. Feel up. Weight on your left leg. Stretch it out. Here we go. Flex that foot. Flex it all the way. You should feel the stretch back there. Stretch. Reach down. Touch your toe. Grab your toe.